Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome to a new video. So today I have another top 10 favorites products. If you guys missed my last top 10 favorite products, I talked all about e.l.f. You can click right here and you can watch that video if you guys are interested. So today we're talking about my top 10 favorites, NYX products, products that I recommend, products that I love, products that I use, yada yada yada. Pretty much 10 best products from NYX. So if you guys are interested in seeing what my favorites products are from NYX, then just give a listen. Let's get started. So the first thing that I want to mention, and this might not be a surprise to any of you because I love this and I've mentioned it in a ton of videos, this is the NYX Angel Veil Skin Perfecting Primer. I've heard that this is supposed to be a dupe for the skin veil from Hourglass, which is like super expensive. I've personally never tried it, but this stuff works. If you are oily to combination skin, I really recommend this. It's not great for filling in your pores or for preventing your skin from getting oily, but it is amazing for just applying it underneath your makeup. It will last hours and hours and hours. And I just feel like my foundation does glide on a lot smoother when I actually use this product. I still haven't picked up a new one. This is oil free, so it's not going to make you any greasier if you are already oily, but I love this product and I think even for the price, it is a little bit steep. It's about $15. I think it is totally worth it. Product numero dos are the NYX Soft Matte Lip Creams. These were the first lipsticks that I ever tried from NYX and I was hooked the moment that I used them. These are a softer, less drying version of an actual liquid lipstick. The ones that are the matte ones have a black little top. This one is called Morocco and oh my god, I love, 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 love this one for the summer because it's a very bright, almost like a neon orange with a little bit of a red. And my second favorite color has to be Transylvania. I love this. It's perfect for like the fall or the winter. As you can see, it's that dark, vampy color and I love it. It's so pigmented and it's so dark. It makes me feel like a vampire. This is definitely one of my favorite products that I have used from NYX and that I have repurchased over and over again. It is the Micro Brow Pencil. Now, I use mine in Espresso. It's the one that I use today to fill in my eyebrows a little bit and then I just outline them with a gel because I've been using a black one. I've been really into like black brows, but this one's really good if you are not willing to dish out $20-$21 for the Anastasia brow pencil. This one's a very good dupe and it also comes with a little spoolie at the end, so you know, you can just brush out your brows and it's very precise. It's not too waxy, it's very pigmented and it does what it says. It fills in your eyebrows and it just gives you a gorgeous color payoff. So I really like this one and again, it's one of the ones that I repurchased and I would still continue to repurchase this. Around this time, during the holidays, I love wearing glitter. I feel like it's just an extra excuse to look super glam. So my favorite glitters are these two by NYX. I know that they have tons of other ones, but these are the ones that I always gravitate towards. I believe I have another one, I just don't know where it is. But these are the Face and Body Glitter Brilliance. I have the color copper, I believe. This one's copper, super pretty. I have used this in tutorials before and they're very small and they are safe for your eyes, but as always, be very careful. The next one that I have, it's called Bronze. If you have issues with your glitter falling all over, just use a glitter primer. This is the glitter primer, obviously, by NYX, and this is what I use to put on my glitters or adhesives or pigments at all times because they just work perfectly together. These are somewhat of a newer discovery for me. I think I found these out, or I started using them a few months back and I've been hooked ever since. These are the roll-on shimmers and these are for your eyes, face, and body. The color that I have here is called Olive and it is so pretty. It's the perfect olivey shade. I do have a tutorial using this color on my lids. If you want to click here, it will direct you to that link and it is an all green makeup look. These are so pretty. They're so inexpensive. They're dollar or two, and the color payoff is amazing. I do recommend for you to use a glitter primer before you apply these because they do have a lot of fallout. But the other one that I really like is called Salmon, and it is a rose gold color, and both of them have a little bit of glitter, you know, according to the color. So pretty. If you are into glitter but not like super intense glitter, I really recommend these because not only are they inexpensive, but the color payoff is just amazing. Now, lip liners, I don't use them very often because I'm too lazy to go in and draw my lips and then fill them in and then go in with my lipstick. So I usually skip the part where I do my lip liner, but sometimes I get into this weird mood where I'm really into lip liners, and these are my favorite from NYX. The first one that I have here, it's called Pinky Rose. This one is Earth Tone, and it is such a gorgeous dark brown color. It is that one right there, and when I was really into this lipstick, I wore this and lined my lips, and then I wore London on the top, and it makes the most perfect nudish brown combo ever. It's life, literally. Now, I have tried a few eyeshadow palettes from NYX, and even though they are good, I feel like they're not the best. And you know, as far as like drugstore, I haven't tried a whole bunch, but I've tried like the Avant Pop, and those are pretty good, but these are even better. These are actually little pigments, and they are called Ultra Pearl Mania, and these are so pigmented. As you can see, they are very, very small, and they're not expensive either, but you don't need a lot of products. You just use the tiniest amounts. You can wet your brush with your finishing spray or with glitter glue, dab it onto your lid, and you are done. These are so pretty. This one, I don't know the name because I ripped off the sticker, but it's more of a coppery color, super pretty. And then this one as well, I ripped off the name, but I think this one is called Yellow Gold. Very pretty, super pigmented. As soon as you wet them, you get so much intensity out of them. And then the very last one that I have, damn it, this one doesn't have a name either. I just rip all the freaking paper off of it like a savage. This one as well, so pretty, so pigmented, and again, a little goes a long way. So yeah, I really like these. I really enjoy them to apply them on my lid. They just give that perfect pop of color. I love me a good bronzer, and if it's affordable, I am all for it, girlfriends. This is the NYX Matte Bronzer in the color Medium. I did haul this a few weeks, maybe even a month ago, but it has quickly become one of my favorites. Is the bronzer that I'm wearing on my skin today. I don't know if you can see, I didn't apply too much. Now, the only downside of this is that it does have a little bit more of an orange tint. It has a little bit more of an orange undertone, so it's not as cool as other bronzers, but I really like that. I don't mind my bronzers to be a little bit more warm, I guess is the word that I'm trying to find. But it's very pigmented, and I really like how it goes on the skin. It's very soft, and once you blend it out, you don't look like an Oopaloopa, which, you know, it's not cute when you look like that. So I really like this one, and it's a little bit more expensive. I believe it's about $10, but I don't go through bronzers that often, so for 10 bucks, yes, give it to me. Another lip product that I am a huge fan, and when I saw that these first came out, I literally ordered all of them, all 10 or 12, however many there is. But I am talking about the Lingerie Liquid Lipsticks. These, I think, were super hot when they first came out. This is the entire collection of Lingerie Liquid Lipsticks. I did do a video reviewing and swatching these all on my lips forever ago. So if you guys want to see that video, again, you can click here or check in the description bar because I have that for you. I do like to wear these. I don't wear them as often because I have so many other liquid lipsticks that I reach out for. But these are very good. They're very pigmented, and the selection that they have is very good. You can go from very light nude to a little bit of like a taupey purple color to dark browns to very nice like pinkish colors with, I don't know. They're very pretty, very pigmented, and they're not as drying. I do have to say though that the formula is not the most long-lasting. I don't feel like these last on my lips as long as other liquid lipsticks. Nonetheless, for the price and for the quality, they're not too bad. I really like them, and like I said, I do like to use them every now and then because they are very pretty, and I know that I have tons of colors to choose from. And the very last products that I have here are the prismatic shadows. These are so pigmented and I don't hear a lot of people talking about them. This is one of my favorites and it is called Mermaid. It is so pretty and they're so incredibly pigmented, like super, super pigmented. This one is more of a duochrome shadow, but they're very nice. And then I also have liquid gold, very pretty coppery shade, which is this one right here. I have used this one a few times, I believe, in a few different tutorials. And then this one is called Smoke and Mirrors. Super pretty dark gray with a little bit of like a dark, like a gunmetal color, if that makes sense. Okay, and that is it. Those are the 10 best NYX products that I personally use, that I love, that I like to use. And if you guys don't have any of these products, let me know maybe what you're interested in. And also let me know what your favorite NYX products are, because there might be some stuff that I haven't tried that you love. So let me know, leave me a comment, tell me what I should pick up, because I love NYX, I think it's an amazing brand. So yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, then don't forget to give me a thumbs up. It helps me so much when you guys do that. So make sure to give this video a thumbs up. Comments, leave me suggestions, what videos you guys want to see next. I love you guys so, so much. Please subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you chicas in my next video. Bye!